Hello everyone, welcome back to WinArts. In today's video, we will see how to make a stretched canvas. So let's start our episode. To make the stretched canvas, take any waste box and keep it aside. Now take canvas sheet or buckram, which will be easily available in any tailor shop. And now cut the sheet according to the size of box. Apply glue on the box. Spread it evenly by using a piece of cardboard or finger. Now place the canvas sheet on the box and paste it as I am showing here. I am also placing tape along with glue to make it more perfect. Now you can start painting on it. If you feel that thickness of canvas board is not enough to paint, then you can always paste a cardboard on the back side of canvas to get the thickness. Let me show you a demo painting on this canvas board. Your stretched canvas is ready. And you can also hang it directly on the wall. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this video. Please do share and subscribe for more interesting videos. And don't forget to press the bell icon. See you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.